evening. Hi. Marshal Fabish. My pleasure is on that. Goodbye.
Hi there. Welcome to the Westside Co-op. I'm Clayton Etienne. Let me know if you have any questions.
Somebody proved me wrong. I've got news for you.
It might not look like much, but it's what keeps us Westside locals independent. We started it a few years ago. I admit we had a lot of trouble at first, but eventually we got some help from Tom Anderson with the followers. We're finally to the point where the co-op members can start making money from sales instead of just breaking even. Well, I've lived in Nevada all my life. Started out in New Reno, but headed down here as soon as I got the chance. If you can believe it, things are even worse back home. The whole city's still run by crime families. It used to be the Mordinos and Wrights. Now it's the Wrights and Van Graffs. Seems like things never got better. Anyway, that's all behind me now.
And you thought your boss was a pain.
All right.
Hey, Nevada, have you ever said you love someone, but it wasn't quite true? Sure you have, but you shouldn't, because it's a sin to tell a lie.
Give me a shot if you need anything else. See you later.
Sure.